జై శ్రీమన్నారాయణ. 39th నామం ఫ్రమ్ శ్రీ విష్ణు సహస్రనామం. ఓం ఆదిత్యాయ నమః. హో శ్రీమన్నారాయణ, యు ఆర్ దేర్ ఇన్ ద సన్ వేర్ ఫ్రమ్ వీఆర్ గెటింగ్ ఆల్ ద ఎనర్జీ. You are giving entire supply of the energy to the sun, from there we are getting. Ho Sriman Narayana, I surrender to you. Om Adityaya Namaha. While visualizing the beautiful form of Sriman Narayana in the sun, లెట్ అస్ డూ నారాయణ నామస్మరణం. శ్రీమన్నారాయణ నారాయణ నారాయణ. వీఆర్ లిజనింగ్ టు శ్రీరామాయణం. ఇట్ ఈస్ సెడ్ వేర్ ఎవర్ రామాయణ ఈజ్ డిస్క్రైబ్డ్, వేర్ ఎవర్ రామాయణం ఈజ్ హర్డ్, వేర్ ఎవర్ రామాయణం ఈజ్ డిస్కస్డ్, దేర్ Hanuma makes all his presence very happily and blesses whoever is participating in that. So now, while enjoying Hanuma is there with us, while we are listening to Sri Ramayanam, let us listen to this Ramayanam very attentively. Now Vishwamitra Maharshi giving all the details about him, his birth to Ramachandra Swami. In that process, Vishwamitra Maharshi saying that, Ho Rama, I have a sister. Her name is Satyavati. She married to Ruchika. She always observes high level amount of chastity. Because of that pativratyam chastity, she could go to heaven with her own body, physical body. She is that great. After that, she herself turned into a very sacred river, which is called as Kausiki. She lives in this Himalayas. Because I have so much affection towards my, attachment towards my sister, I am also living here only in the Himalayas. But now, because of the yajnam, to do that yagam, I went to Siddhashramam. You have helped me attain my goal over there. Ho Rama, you really showed all your valor and helped me complete my yajnam. Like that, Ramachandra Swami was appreciated by Vishwamitra Maharshi. By then it was almost night, so Vishwamitra Maharshi says, let us all stay over here tonight. Tomorrow we can proceed. Like that they slept. Early in the morning, Vishwamitra Maharshi again got up early and started awakening Ramachandra Swami, saying that, Rama, Suprabhata Nisa Rama, Purva Sandhya Pravartate, ఉత్తిష్ఠోత్తిష్ఠ భద్రంతే గమనాయ అభిరోచయ. రామా, ఇట్ ఈస్ ఆల్రెడీ మార్నింగ్, ఇట్ ఈస్ ఆల్రెడీ డే స్టార్టెడ్, సో యూ ప్లీజ్ గెట్ అప్ నౌ. లెట్ అస్ ఆల్ హ్యావ్ టు స్టార్ట్ ఫ్రమ్ హియర్. మే దేర్ బి సక్సెస్ టు యూ, మే దేర్ బి ఆల్ ప్రొటెక్షన్ టు యూ. లైక్ దట్ విశ్వామిత్ర మహర్షి కాన్ఫర్డ్ హిజ్ బ్లెస్సింగ్స్ టు హిజ్ లవ్ అండ్ అఫెక్షన్ టు రామచంద్రస్వామి. ఫస్ట్ ఇన్ ద బిగినింగ్ విశ్వామిత్ర మహర్షి వెన్ అబౌట్ టు అవేకన్ రామచంద్రస్వామి, హీ సెడ్ కౌసల్యా సుప్రజా రామ నౌ ఉత్తిష్టోత్తిష్ట. వెన్ వీ లిజన్ టు దీస్ టూ శ్లోకస్, వీ ఇమ్మీడియట్లీ రిమెంబర్ వెంకటేశ్వర స్వామి సుప్రభాతం. వెంకటేశ్వర స్వామి సుప్రభాతం వాజ్ రిటర్న్ బై కంచి ప్రతివాద భయంకర ఉభయ వేదాంత ప్రవర్తకాచార్య అన్నంగరాచార్య స్వామి. ஒன் ஆஃப் த ஆழ்வார்ஸ் கால்டு தொண்டரடிப்பொடி ஆழ்வார் விப்ரநாராயணா. ஹீ டிட் சுப்பிரபாதம் டு ரங்கநாதசுவாமி, விச் இஸ் நோன் ஆஸ் திருப்பள்ளி எழுச்சி. Having taking that as reference, Kanchi Annangaracharya Swami made this Suprabhatam for Venkateswara Swami, which is famous and which is known by almost everyone. So, one of those days, my own Acharya Sri Peddajiyar Swamiji, Kanchi Annangaracharya Swami, after seeing Peddajiyar Swami doing so many great activities for world peace, and how much ever is the impossible activity, Peddajiyar Swami is getting it done so easily with his sankalpa balam, with his own will power. After seeing all this, Kanchi Annangaracharya Swami gave a name to Peddajiyar Swami, a title to Peddajiyar Swami is Satya Sankalpa. Like that, he expressed his gratitude towards Peddajiyar Swami. Not only that, Kanchi Annangaracharya Swami, on his letterhead, in the back, having our Peddajiyar Swamiji picture, and under that, he also did put that title, Satya Sankalpa, the attribute, great attribute. Like that, my Acharya got a title from Annangaracharya Swami, who made the Suprabhatam for Venkateswara Swami. He has taken a couple of slokas from Sri Ramayanam to begin the Suprabhatam. So, because of Acharya only, we are getting all this knowledge. So, that is why I felt like I have to take Acharya's name here, Acharya's glory here. So that is what really makes our existence sustained. So now Vishwamitra Maharshi got up Ramachandra Swami along with Rama and all other Maharshis started walking. They came to a place where Ganga River is flowing. They all did their Sandhya Anushtanam and everything. Maharshis also did some Tarpanas. Then after doing all that, Vishwamitra Maharshi sat down over there, and around him, Ramachandra Swami, Lakshmana and all the Rishis sat over there and started again talking about great divine stories and activities. Having all that seen run in our thoughts with meditation upon Ramachandra Swami, let us do Sri Ramanamam. Sri Rama, Sri Rama, Sri Rama, Sri Rama. Fifth sloka. Svayambhuhu Shambhuradityaha Pushkaraksho Mahasvanaha Anadinidhano Dhata Vidhata Dhaturuttamaha Om. Sarvam Sri Krishna Arpanamastu. ஜெய் ஸ்ரீமன்னாராயண. ஓம் ஆதித்யாய நமஹ. ஓம் ஆதித்யாய நமஹ. ஓம் ஆதித்யாய நமஹ.